Hey guys, gals, and legionnaires, Rycon here, and welcome back to Let's Play Telltale Games The Walking Dead Season 3. We are now on to Episode 2 of the series and of the season. Last episode, poor Mari was taken down by the sons of bitches who would call us thieves, which in a sense we were. They didn't seem like bad people at the start. And yes, we were thieves to them, but still, shooting a kid. They should have known better, especially one of our kids as well. Because now they're gonna pay. Because, Harvey and Clem are still there. We're gonna provide cover fire for the others to escape, for Kate, Tripp, and Gabe to get back to the town. Tripp's gonna get them back. We know there's a doctor there. There's a high chance she's going to be able to help Kate. And I believe that Tripp is going to be able to get there safely. That's why I've decided to stay behind. But before we dive in, I want to show you all something. Now, looking at these little episode titles down here, well, episode screenshots, thumbnails, does the guy in episode 3 look familiar? The trench coat, the scarf, the beard, the hair, the beanie. Looks a lot like Jesus, right? I'm not the only one. I can't be the only one that thinks that, right? That's Jesus. I swear that's Jesus. You've seen the show. You've read the comics. That looks like Jesus. The only thing that's kind of a little bit out of the ordinary is the machete. But he has been known to use weapons from time to time. The thing that makes me think that this is Jesus is the undershirt more than anything, because Jesus uses the trench coat a lot, but it's the undershirt that's the detailing that makes me think that that is 100% Jesus. If that's the case, it has some interesting implications for the comics, because while this is a standalone series, they still have characters from the comics that come in every so often. We had Glenn in season 1. If we have Jesus in season 3, that has some, like I say, interesting implications for the comics, because I don't think we're 4 years into the apocalypse in the comics. We might be close, because I know after the events of something that's kind of going on in the show at the moment, we kind of jump by 2 years. So we could be at 4 years, we could be beyond, so I'm not sure where in the timeline this is happening. But if we run into Jesus, that's going to have some implications for the whereabouts of, well, the Alexandrians, and I have to think it's during the time skip, right? It's got to be before what's happening right now in the comics. But hey, I've said too much already. I won't spoil anything in the comics, I promise. So without further ado, let's dive in to episode 2. Oh God, rhyming, and I didn't even mean to. Here we go. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. We're back in Harvey's home.
Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do. I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Besides, if they're not clean the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all. I'm a pro at this point.
I happen to be an expert relaxer.
If only you weren't a degenerate gambler, too.
Ouch. Damn, too soon. Nah, I know you don't mind, but I won't be here for too long. Just, you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
You're right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little bit. Actually, forget I said that. That wasn't for me to...
Wonder if they have history before all of this.
Sorry.
He's always talking about how I'm never around. And then when I'm actually here, he acts like he doesn't know me.
It's complicated. But look, he loves you. You're his brother.
He's got an odd way of showing it.
So where do you think you'll go?
Don't know. With what happened, I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Well, here's hoping. I could use a fresh start. I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
Want to take me with you? Well?
Kate, come on. You know that's a bad idea.
Of course I do. I'm just messing around. It's just hard to say no to a fresh start.
Jeez.
Always wanted to go to Norway. See the northern lights. You'll be jet-setting and I'll still just be here. Oh, God damn it. Oh, shit, quick, run underwater. Well, that was David's army glass.
It's just a glass.
He's gonna be so pissy about it. I can hear him already. Oh, it's so annoying.
He should be more worried about you slicing your hand open.
He should be.
Hey, I learned this lesson with cutting my finger.
There you
Plates
go.
Aren't important.
See,
glasses
better.
Aren't important.
What was that noise?
Oh, dear. Boom.
Guys. Hello?
It's okay. David's dead now.
God. My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not going to give me another one.
Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
Excuse me?
If we could even afford a dishwasher.
You're both overreacting, okay? It's not that big a crisis. Stay out of this, Javi. We don't see your ass for a year. A year. Then when your life goes to shit, we're expected to drop everything and roll out the red carpet. All for Prince Javi. And now you're gonna start telling me how to talk to my wife?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there judging me for something he doesn't understand. You don't know him like I do. Always judging everyone, except himself. You know what, David? Time for you to open your eyes. Kate's gonna leave your ass.
What?
She told me so.
Whoa.
You said that?
Jesus fucking Christ, no. We were talking about traveling and I just... No, I definitely didn't say that at all.
3 days. Then I want you off my couch and out the door.
No, he's gonna say that.
Fine.
Javi, that is my husband. We are married, in case you forgot. That's for life.
Yeah, kind of not what I was expecting him to say, based on what it had written. Yeah, that's the old Fallout 4 problem again. Simplifying what the character is actually going to say. Oh, well. Here we are. And we're down? Oh, the explosion. Yes. The pipe bomb. All right. Nice claim.
Hey, hey, take it easy.
What happened?
They got away.
Grain.
Oh, God. Mariana.
That's not fair.
I already dug a grave for her.
Good work, Clem.
Thank you. Never forget you. You were a good sister to Gabe. And like a daughter to me.
Javi, thank you for staying. I think you probably saved my life.
I couldn't leave you alone.
That's because You're a good man.
Well, not good enough to save her.
You bought your people time, though. That counts for something.
We'll leave it.
Hey, hang on a sec. She carried this around for years.
They're really making us pay for it.
I'm sorry I never found you those candy bars. You deserved just so much more life. You should have been the one burying me. Someday far away.
You did everything you possibly...
One of the guys. Why isn't he moving though? Let's not use a gun, yeah? Let's use something else. Or leave him. It's a waste of a bullet in my opinion. That must be the brand of Mark or something.
The other guys had this too.
Oh, shit.
What? Well, what's wrong? Clem?
I've run into these guys before.
Who are they? Please?
They call themselves the New Frontier. They used to be decent people. Now they're something else.
Are they the people from Wellington?
It's like an initiation thing. I was kind of stuck in their camp for a while. Not by choice. It was bad.
Ooh.
I'm lucky to be alive.
What do you mean stuck? Were you a prisoner?
I got out. That's all that matters. They left one of their cars behind. That's something at least.
Good. Just like you always wanted.
I can take you back to Prescott, make sure your family's okay. But then I'm hitting the road.
Suit yourself. Good luck out there, Clem.
Thanks, Javi. We should get back to Prescott.
She's her own person. She can make up her mind. Like she's also learned to drive. So they were more dangerous than I thought. They didn't seem that dangerous, but obviously they were. Still don't know why Clem's so against the people of Prescott.
You're back.
Tripp seems like a good guy.
She
just came out of surgery. Eleanor's still with her. You'd best get over to the infirmary.
You made it back.
She's pissed.
She asked for you. You know.
I got here as soon as I could. Those guys didn't go down without a fight. And then... Mariana.
I managed to stabilize her. Those bastards did her one favor, at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe. He seems really fierce. He wanted to help so badly. He practically forced me to let him stay.
That's Gabe.
But she was bleeding so much, he... got overwhelmed.
So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
She's stable. For now. But she's still bleeding inside. I don't want to lie to you. It's probably just a matter of time. I wish I could do more.
No, I don't accept that. I can't.
I've done everything I can for now. I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't going to make him feel any better.
Still.
I'll track him down.
All right, let's see what we got going on around here. Things aren't good. Not one bit. Now, Gabe's probably the last person that we need to talk to, so... we'll try and talk to him last if we can. Figure out a little bit more about this place.
How's she doing?
Not great. As well as can be expected. Yeah, considering.
You should have come back with us. Your family, they needed you.
What you did, I'm grateful.
I still think they would have preferred to have you there instead of me. It's a hell of a situation. Just know I'm praying for you. All of you. And whatever happens, you all are welcome to stick around in Prescott. If that's what you want. Nobody's gonna force you, but we'd be glad to have you all here.
Not gonna make a decision like that without talking to Kate, so... I'd rather check in with her when she's feeling better, you know?
Sure thing.
They're good people.
First.
Good people, good place. And you can only drive for so long. I've been surviving so far, but at some point you got to put yourself down. Free samples. We do need a water bottle, but we'll see. Okay, says free samples, so... alright, what else have we got around here? Can't talk to those folks up there.
Flew in a plane just like this to a baseball game in Arkansas once. Lifetime ago.
Little Cessna.
Doesn't look super sturdy.
It's better than nothing though, right? And it survived the Horde when it was going past, so... it's relatively decent. It's a bartender. Conrad.
Hey, have you seen a kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands. Dark look on his face. Headed off that way. Without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice, one parent to another.
He's had a really bad day. I can't let him go off by himself. Not right now.
Sorry to hear that. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
His stepmom's.
You gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know if my friends seen we're in the same situation, I'd fight like hell. Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
Good people.
Appreciate that.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
All right, we'll see if we can go through. We're just going to double check that there's nothing else going on. I don't think there is. We seem to only be able to look out this way. All right. Let's do it. Time takes it. I think I'll eventually learn the button placement on here. It's taken a bit. Fair Gabe? Enough.
Gabe, come on. Look at me.
I want to go back and bury Mariana.
We buried her. It was peaceful.
How could it have been peaceful?
I know how much you miss her, Gabe. I miss her too.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. I just ran away like a stupid little kid.
You stayed long enough to do some good. And because of that, I'm proud of you. You were there for her, as much as you could be.
That doesn't count. I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man, just like my dad was. He knew how men were supposed to act.
You're already a man, Gabe.
I'm not. But at least I know it now. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back and watch. I'm gonna do something. I have to.
Listen, Gabe. Shit.
Get inside, now!
Oh, great. I don't know if they would have been able to follow us back here. Maybe they recognized. Maybe they recognized from the video, the vehicles. I don't know.
Make sure Kate's ready.
You can count on me.
She's not ready to leave. She's stabilized, and that's about it. Where'd he get the gun from?
I thought you kicked her ass out.
Shit. Okay.
Knock, knock. Anyone home?
This asshole's gonna get it.
Shit. He was one of the men at the junkyard. These are those freaks that brand themselves.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man. He says you fired on him. Took out a lot of our people.
Bullshit. If anything, they attacked us.
Oh, please. We were just defending ourselves.
You know what you did.
How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said shit to me.
Well, what the fuck do you want? An apology? What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come.
That guy's reasonable.
Answer to justice. Accept his punishment. Men have gotta have laws. Otherwise, we're no better than the animals.
Let's just talk this through.
It ain't so simple.
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us. Give it up now and get down here.
I think they need a little incentive.
Shit.
You hurt her, I'll kill you.
God damn it.
You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
Yeah, see? He doesn't know this stuff. This is Badger guy, that's the problem.
Just give them what they want.
There's no reason this has to get ugly. But we ain't leaving without what we came for.
You hurt her, and I'll hurt you back worse than you could ever imagine.
Big words. The words are just that.
Mercy! Oh my God!
Now get your ass down here, or I cut off the rest of them.
What the hell are you doing?
Javi, please, man. Just go with him. You got to. He'll kill Francine.
Nobody's giving in to them.
We should start shooting.
No fucking way.
He'll kill Francine. It's cool. I'm coming out. I'm all yours. Thank you.
I don't know, man.
Me neither.
We need to try and de-escalate things, or at least get them into some state of... We need to change things up.
Good man.
Let's lock him in the truck and get the hell out of here.
I don't want to wait that long.
Jesus Christ.
Come on. I want to see him pay for what he did.
We got what we came for, Badger.
We had a deal. You asked for me to come down, and I did.
Yeah? Well, fuck the deal.
Nice, Clem. I knew it was here. They changed the deal? It's time for us to change the deal. Oh, God damn it. That's how wars start.
Oh, what the fuck?
We don't have the go-ahead. No, fuck you. Fuck the go-ahead. Ram the fucking gate.
Guess he's taken over.
Jesus Christ.
Shoot the driver. Come on, shoot the driver. Why didn't we shoot the driver? Come on. Come on, dude. Time to get up. Doesn't have a mouth. Oh, come on. That wasn't fast enough? Apparently, it wasn't fast enough. Well, let's do it again. Shoot the driver. Shoot Jesus the driver. Christ. Nope. Dear. Guess we decided not to. Alright, Harvey, let's do this for real this time. There we go. That'll do it.
Fucking tear gas! I have to find Kate and Gabe. Can you help us? Go, man! I'll hold these assholes off!
Let's help him, come on. Keep going. Get the knife back. Let's keep moving. She's up. She's moving. And that was close.
Let's just use this.
That'll do it.
Hobby!
Nice trip.
Head east. We'll catch up.
Looks like Prescott's screwed. And they're the new frontier. Is she gonna make it? Of course she's gonna make it. It's a good thing they left this side door open. Shit. They were all using a lot of bullets that they didn't need to use. It's not smart. I mean, for a group of bandits, they really aren't that smart. Destroying a lot of valuables in the process as well. But hey, I'm not here to tell them what to do. They did what they did, and they've made a big mistake. And started a war.
Are they following us?
Not just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Thing is there any use in us holding a grudge now, or moving on and surviving elsewhere?
Eleanor, thank God.
I mean, I want to see Badger dead, but...
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people. Oh, Conrad.
I'm sorry, Conrad.
You're sorry? You're sorry? You're the reason they came to Prescott in the first place. She's there because of you.
Conrad, easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed-up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you. You ain't gonna stand up for nobody but your own.
We just lost someone, too. So... say what you have to say.
What? That's supposed to make me feel better?
Calm down, Conrad. Please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back the fuck off! Now!
That's Gabe.
Just back away!
Take it easy, son.
Gabe, no. This isn't necessary.
What are you talking about? Yes, it is! I told you!
I get that you're trying to help, but this isn't how you do it.
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
You kill an unarmed man, you'll regret it for the rest of your life. You hear me?
Don't touch my uncle again.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either. What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
The one thing we all need is a place to call home. Maybe Richmond can be that place.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something, at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
That was quick.
Hey, dude.
Oh. Hey.
You okay? Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
Yeah. You know, that was really...
I don't know if it's healthy for Gabe.
I remember being that age. You need someone else to talk to that understands what you're going through.
Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us.
I'm guessing Kate was still out for most of that.
What can I do for you here?
I feel like I'm burning up. And I'm dying of thirst.
It's gotta be safe, right? If there's something wrong with the water because it's a free sample, I'll be pissed.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
Hot.
Fuck. It's probably sepsis. Sooner we get to Richmond, the better. Oh, God damn it.
the self-pitying type.
Hey, when you get shot in the spleen, I think they give you a self-pity pass. Javi, we both know what's coming.
Kate.
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for... Christ, I don't know. A graceful exit. Not many people get those.
You can't talk that way.
Hey, it's my deathbed. Just think about all that's happened. Mariana died, and I couldn't stop it. And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met. Maybe this is better.
Gabe is doing just fine, Kate. You know what he told me? That he wants to be a man. Wants to step up. You'll see. He's gonna be stronger than both of us.
Maybe. I don't know. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
No, ma'am. I'm not buying this I'm dying shit. It's on both of us.
You're buying it whether you want to or not.
Oh!
Come on, Kane.
Careful.
Sorry. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
With pleasure.
Ugh. Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
Clem. Now, Richmond, are we talking like Richmond, Virginia? My American geography isn't super great. Apologize if I got that completely wrong, but I don't know where this Richmond is. There's probably multiple Richmonds.
Great. What now?
I've got some bad news.
So what's going on?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Yeah.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
If we move that car right there, we should be good. Come on, let's get to work and clear it out.
All right, that's what we gotta do. Let's check around if we can. See what we got going on. Come on.
How we doing?
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Tell me about it.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time. This is just a dark day for him.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him for me, all right?
All right. See if we have a chat.
How's Kate doing?
She's holding on. We're almost there.
Let me know if anything changes.
I will.
Good.
I shouldn't disturb her. She's resting.
If Richmond's got supplies, we've got a much greater chance of helping her make it.
You good?
Nah, man. I'm not good.
I know.
Let's just get this shit over with and get to Richmond.
All right. I'm just trying to look for telltale signs, anything else that might signal a trap. Looks like we can get up on the roof though. Let's have a chat to them both.
Saw you and Clementine talking back there.
So? We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
Uh-huh.
Alright. Let's check on Clem.
What's up?
It's complicated. I had a friend. Her name was Jane. Having people is nice, but it always ends up hurting in the end. Never think otherwise.
Damn. What's the saying? Better to have loved than to have never loved at all? I guess it applies to friendship as well, you know. It's better to have these relationships than to have never had them. Even though there's a chance you're going to lose people, it doesn't mean that you shouldn't allow yourself to become attached. Oh, okay, we've got something slightly different over here. Yeah, there we go.
Might be worth checking.
Yeah. Ooh, okay. Great. Got him. Ooh. All right. Let's take the wrench then. Got him. I guess we can use that to wrench it out, yeah? Oh, well, winch it out rather. We have a wrench, but
need
yeah.
To power it somehow.
Okay. That's what we got the jump leads for.
Now I can pull out the cable. Pop the hood.
You'd better not mess up my baby here.
Let's hope not. Black to negative, red to positive. Oh, it's all the same color, but... Oh, well. Okay. Let's do it. I don't think there's anything else we can interact with in there.
Hopefully that'll hold. Here goes nothing.
Hey! There we go!
It's noisy as hell though, right?
I think we're set.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
Knew it.
Get the walkers!
Or just get into the car and go. Get driving. Nice. Lots of bees. Good plan.
They're through. Let's go.
Oh, come on. Nice. Good save. Trip. Nice. Okay.
Shit. The van.
Great.
We got bigger problems here.
Yeah, but our van is also the way out of here. Close it off. Where is A? Where is A? There we go. Thank you, Conrad. I couldn't find it. Oh, God. What about the one on the ground? Okay, thank you. Oh, great. Come on. That'll do it. Come on. Time to move. Oh, it's the dumpster again. Oh, no. This is reminiscent. You'll get pulled up. Come on. There we go. Close. That's a lot.
God damn it! I knew this place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
We need to just lure them away so we can get to the vehicle.
Come up with some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea! A plan. Who would have thought of that?
We wait it out. Wait till these things move on.
That could take days. We'll be dead by then.
Great. This is just fucking great. What the hell are we gonna do?
Lead them away.
Calm down.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa, 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 stop.
Who's there?
There's somebody over there.
What?
Is it?
Where?
Is it him? Shit. Oh, holy shit. If it is, I'm gonna lose my mind. Wait. One of my favorite characters.
Keep your heads down. Guy could have a rifle. I don't know about the rest of you, but I'd like to keep my skull intact.
Show yourself!
Oh, come on, if it is.
What the hell? He's gone.
He moves like Jesus, right?
And keep behind cover.
He's a goddamn ninja.
I'm gonna see what I can find out.
Be careful.
What would Jesus do, am I right? Come on. It's gotta be him. It's gotta be him. There was a really slow move over by Harvey there. Totally him. But it's also a trap because it's just on tires. That's just his outfit.
I'm gonna need you to turn around for me. Slowly.
Yeah, it's just propped up on tires. That's great. Great distraction. Love it. And now we're gonna get the gun kicked out of our hands. Or he has a gun of his own.
That thing's not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself. Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me. I just want to talk. You got me? Just want to have a word.
Put the gun down.
That wouldn't be very smart of me, would it? You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't gonna shoot me, right? You folks have your shit together? If you're some kind of broken tribe, then let me know now.
They're good people. They've lost a lot.
Sure. We all have.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds. That makes sense. You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Whose side?
I don't know what you're...
Okay, okay. Let's not hurt him. But let's get that gun.
Don't move.
Paul Monroe. Jesus, it's gotta be, right? It's gotta be.
Well, is he one of them?
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The New Frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Avi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
Do you want to let me talk?
I don't think he's with those guys.
Look, I'm telling you, I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the new frontier took over.
What did you say?
The new frontier?
Oh, shit. Took over Richmond? Shit.
Don't tell me you didn't know that.
Fuck.
Oh, God. Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right to the middle of those assholes.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
What are we gonna do?
Everyone, just calm down.
Calm down? Calm down? How the hell do you want us to be calm about this? They're gonna fucking kill
us. Not if we get to them first.
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
I could lead you guys there.
She's been there before.
But since the hobby here said you're good people and all, maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower them my ass? We're gonna tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
He's used
That's
to that.
Really not necessary.
I don't know. We just met this guy.
We all just met.
Lower your guns.
Javi, man, don't.
Do you trust me or not?
It's either Jesus or it's a guy that looks exactly like him.
Thank you.
He will remember that.
This way.
Hey, what do we call you?
Wait for it.
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself.
Come on, please.
It's Paul.
Yes.
My friends call me Jesus.
Yes. Best character. Well, after Andrea, in my opinion. Oh. It's time for a clean flashback. Maybe we're going to see what happened to AJ. But we got Jesus with us. What can go wrong? I love that they've got him in here. I'm just trying to think how it works into the timeline. I mean, the guy does explore quite far away. AJ's grown.
We can hide in here. Don't worry. It's gonna be okay.
Come on, Clint.
Pointed at me if it makes you feel better, but if you shoot me, you'll have to deal with all of them. Pretty big group of them out there. But it'll pass. Eventually.
Stay right where you are. Don't move.
Don't worry, kiddo. I'm not going anywhere. Say we make a pretty good team.
I don't know yet.
The two of us. Well, the three of us, I mean.
We're just gonna stay quiet on this one.
I couldn't have survived without you, and I'm not too big to admit it. He's a cute kid. You guys living here? You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you, 13? Damn, you're a child yourself.
We didn't need to say anything here.
I didn't mean to pry. We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then...
We.
Ordinary, and then... Chaos, and... Shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit, when there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it. Thought we were ready for anything. But they were all around us before we saw them.
What were you scouting for?
Gas? Water? Any supplies we could find, really. Sure as hell was worth it. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least. By the way, I'm Ava. And my group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
There we go.
He's hungry.
Hey. Why don't you come with me?
And they were once good people.
We have food, blankets, bottled water. Come on. Dinner's on me. I owe you one.
Groups aren't really my thing.
No woman is an island. Have it your way. But you did me a solid here. I won't forget it next time we cross paths.
There is no next time.
We'll see.
Yeah, something tells me there will be.
Ways.
It's true. I think that's not the last we've seen of Ava. We still don't know what exactly happened to AJ.
These tunnels were abandoned decades ago, but I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping.
Jesus. We're safe. Javi, we're safe. He's such a good combatant.
About?
The New Frontier?
Look, I appreciate you keeping quiet about me and the New Frontier. But what I told you earlier, it's not the whole truth. I wasn't their prisoner. I was one of them.
Ooh, snap.
I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
We'll stay quiet here.
I didn't know how to tell you. After what they did to your family, I'm not asking you to forgive me. But you have to understand, I had nobody. I was all alone, and I thought I didn't need them. But they were very persuasive. Was a mistake, and so was not telling you about it.
Tell me you're not still one of them.
No way. Believe me. I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't. So when we reach the other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Y'all planning on joining us?
You all hear that?
Coming from over there.
Can you see anything?
It's moans. It's a lot of them. Great.
They're everywhere! Fuck! They are. Keep sharp.
Alright.
Watch out!
Stay with Jesus. Come on, something but the torch. That's better. Nice, Jesus. Oh, yeah. He's so good. Oh, he's so good. Oh, shit.
Trust almighty Conrad. Now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way.
Come on, follow me.
Shh. Shit. That was close. Up.
What the fuck?
No one ever mentioned a train in the way.
You better find a way around it, or we're fucking dinner.
Through it.
We could just go through.
Yeah.
Well, does it open?
Does now.
I got it. Come on. Daylight's ahead. Thank fucking God. Let's go.
Those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. We'll be right ahead of
them. You're staying here.
Hold the door shut until I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry!
Oh my God.
That'll do it, right?
Ah, shit! I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry, they're almost here.
Come on, Javi. There we go.
That gun, girl. You either cowboy.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard you two. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little story. Now.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk.
Whatever you think you heard it wrong.
Bullshit. Roll up your sleeve.
What? Why?
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
She has a right to her secrets like you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond, they'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
Yeah, no, they're bargaining shit. We've tried that before.
She's a friend.
Oh. I'm sure after less than a day, you two are just soulmates.
How's that for an answer?
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead? Then don't let her walk through that door.
Crazy.
Nobody has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine. Come on, man, be reasonable. This helps both of us.
I'm just gonna go.
Don't take another step.
Javi, please.
You know this will work.
Holy shit.
He's threatening our family.
Oh my God.
Oh my. Can't do that.
You two should go.
What about you?
I'll find my own way.
Comrade made a big mistake.
It just happened so fast.
I had no other choice.
I know. It just feels different.
Let's go.
I mean, it didn't have to go that way, but... You don't threaten and get away like that.
Did he not make it out? He lost it in the tunnel. Attacked us. What do you mean? What happened? He and Clem started arguing. And then... shit just went south. We had to... leave him behind.
Tell the truth. Tell him what actually happened.
Shit. Fuck! Try to stay quiet. Jesus fucking
Tell him
Christ.
That he pulled a gun on your damn nephew.
And the girl, where is she? Or should we assume the worst?
We'll be honest.
She used to be part of the New Frontier. What? She was? Said coming to Richmond was too dangerous for her.
I just don't know what the hell is going on anymore.
This isn't what any of us wanted. But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. I just wish...
The gates are this way. If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
I still love that we got Jesus with us. I feel so much more safer.
Thought there'd be new frontier marching in the streets and shit. Practicing on walkers or whatever the fuck they do.
It does seem strangely quiet.
Maybe we just got lucky.
Let's get ready. There we go.
Ah, fuck. Did they see us?
I don't think so.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down. Kate?
She's just in the fucking back? They just left her?
Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Javi?
Yes.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
Huh. Very funny.
I've been saving it for a while.
She doesn't look good.
Kate! Are you okay?
Come here.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it.
I'm guessing the others are searching for her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up. I'm thinking we walk up to their front door and pray for the best.
All right, fine.
Here we go.
See, because that... Was it Badger? Badger is... He's a rogue element. I'd like to think that there is a chance that we would be able to reason with their leader.
There it is. New Richmond.
We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway?
Sounds pretty good.
The Northern Lights. Remember? Sky lit up all green and purple.
As long as we make some time to hit the slopes, I'm in.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
Hey!
He's a little bit more reasonable.
You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people.
Uh-huh. What's your point? After what you did to our people? I'm not inclined to help any of you.
I know we've both got a bone to pick here, but we can hash that out later. She needs to get to the hospital or she's gonna die.
Then I guess she's gonna die.
It was your men that shot her. Your bullets. You owe it to us to help now.
We don't owe you shit. It's got nothing to do with me. Your people, your problems.
She dies? I'm holding you personally responsible.
Just because you say something doesn't make it so.
Please, Kate's dying. She needs help.
It's not like I don't have a heart, okay? But your people started this whole fucking thing in the first place.
Let's not forget what you did at Prescott. What you did to our home.
Prescott, right. That whole situation was a damn mess. It happened. It's over. Nothing I can do about it now.
My niece is dead. You know you owe us this.
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy.
Everybody, put him down. Trip, please.
You're the boss.
Yeah, okay.
Hands behind your heads, all of you.
We let him do this, it's over. We can't give him another inch.
For Kate, okay?
Now, get on your knees.
If he was gonna kill us, I think he'd have done it by now.
Do you hear me? I said knees. Guess you were serious about this after all.
So far, so good.
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh my god.
No fucking way.
Dad?
No way! He's the leader, right? David's the leader. Holy shit, I did not see that coming. He was bitten, right? And that's the end of part two! Well, I mean, they left it on a hell of a cliffhanger. A hell of a cliffhanger. And now the next episode title makes more sense about it being about brothers. But we saw David had a bite mark on his arm. What the hell happened there? But not only that, but they separated, right? They were talking about him like he was dead. Did he get rushed to the hospital? Like, what happened there? I have so many questions about how this whole situation came about. Because they are surprised to see him alive. Like I am. We all assumed he was dead. That bite mark must have been from him. But who else could it have been from? Unless it wasn't a bite mark, it just looked like a bite mark, but it really did look like a bite mark, right? And people don't survive bites without chopping something off. Well, I think we might find out in the next episode, but that won't be for a while. The first two released in one go, but I'm thinking it's probably going to be another month before we get another one. But I will be playing it here. I hope you've enjoyed this look at season 3 with me. I'm having a hell of a lot of fun. I'm very surprised to see Jesus in here, and I can't wait to try and figure out how that works into the overall story. But hey, let's see what happens in the next episode. Thank you all for joining me. I have been Rycon. You have all been awesome. And until next time. Wait, what am I doing? We haven't checked the things yet. Let's do that first, right? We were almost there. You thought I was going to forget, didn't you? But no, I did not forget. We are still here. How did you deal with Kate and David's argument? Yep, we were with the majority on that one. How did you handle the new frontier at the gates of Prescott? What did the other percentage do? We'll never know. Most of us trusted Jesus, because I'm imagining most people would have recognized Jesus. Even if you haven't read the comics, he does look a lot like the Jesus in the show. So yeah, I think most people would have picked it up. Wow, 90%. I mean, a lot of us have an emotional attachment already to Clementine, but the guy had a gun on our nephew. Even if he didn't mean to do anything with it, you don't do threatening acts like that. Especially in a situation like this. You never point a gun at someone unless you mean to do something with it. And he had a gun against his head. So, there you go. How far did you go to get into Richmond? Wow, 95% of us did exactly what the guy wanted. We were at our wits' end. I guess most of us wanted, you know, Kate to be saved, no matter what. I have no idea what's going to happen next episode, but I'm excited. Alright, let's do it for real this time. I have been Rycon, you have all been awesome, and until next time, stay tuned.